Several campers are in ruins after a fire in Luzerne County. The call came in this afternoon around 2 to Hidden Lake Campground in Union Township. Officials say a man was burning leaves when the fire spread to his camper and consumed it, then spread to 4 others. No one was injured by the fire. The campground in the Hunlock Creek area had just opened for the season last week.